The Rastirya Janata Party-Nepal's decision of taking part in the upcoming polls was backed by Member of Parliament Kedarnand Chaudhry. He believes that taking part in the upcoming election is also a form of movement for the Madheshi right. He even said that due to the lack of proper leadership, the purpose of the movement had been facing obstacles and it was time for the Madheshi people to choose ballots over bullets.
हमारे मधेशी भाइयों से मेरा आग्रह है कि आप लोग आने वाले चुनाव में इसी आधार पर दीजिए. अभी जो आप लोग छिन-भिन हो रहे हैं, हमारा मुद्दा भी वही है. इसलिए आप लोग एकदम सब एकता हो करके राजपा को जिताइए, राजपा को अपने पक्ष में मतदान कीजिए. यही मेरा आग्रह है, यही मेरा निवेदन है.
The Rastirya Janata Party Nepal, which was formed after an amalgamation of six Madhesh-based parties, have recently decided to take part in the final phase of the local polls in the Terai region.